In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete your Instagram stories. Coming up. Hi everyone, I'm Harshvardhan. Welcome to harshvardhanr.com. For any reason, if you want to delete your Instagram story, that's very easy and very simple to do. All you have to do, just go to your Instagram account and just click on your stories and it would appear your stories. And then you need to click on this three dots and then you will have this option of either delete or cancel it. So if you want to delete it, just press the delete button and that's it. That's how you can simply delete your stories from the Instagram. So thank you so much. I hope you have learned something useful from this video. If you did, hit the like button. If you did not like the video, hit the dislike button. If you have any question or if you want to say something, leave that in the comment section below. So thank you so much. Bye bye. See you in the next episode. Till then, keep shooting and unleash the creative you. And if you have not followed me on Instagram, please consider following me. You can follow me on Instagram. My profile is @harshvardhanart. And if you have not subscribed to this channel, please consider subscribing for more Instagram tips and tricks.